In 1983, Sony introduced the PS-F5 portable turntable. I consider it one of Sony's second most technical marvels of its time. The CD is the first. Portable record players at the time were not a new thing. However, Sony took it a step further by adding linear tracking and direct drive capability in a compact, innovative design. In this demonstration, I'll be playing Huey Lewis and the News album from the same year and directly recorded to my camcorder from the turntable. The song is The Heart of Rock and Roll that went to number 6 on the Billboard Hot 100 singles charts. It was the first single to be released from the Sports LP in September 1983. Enjoy!
When they play their music, that hard rock music,